बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम रब्बी श्रहली सदरी वयस्सिरली अमरी वहलुल उक़दतम मिन लिसानी यफ़क़हु क़ौली। अस्सलामु अलैकुम स्टूडेंट्स, द पार्ट ऑफ द यूनिट दैट वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस इज़ द कॉन्टिन्यूएशन ऑफ प्रीवियस चैप्टर विच इज़ यूनिट 3 एंड इट्स नेम इज़ लाइफ इन अनदर कंट्री। प्रीवियसली वी हैव डिस्कस्ड द टू गर्ल्स लिसा एंड नाजिया बिकम्स अ नेपाल फ्रेंड्स थ्रू अ लेटर। Though they belong to different countries, like Nazia is from Sialkot, Pakistan, and Lisa is from Sydney, Australia. Then we have located the places on maps of Sialkot and Sydney. Besides, we have thoroughly discussed about the families of both girls. All right, so let's start it with today's lecture. First, we are going to study about the comparison of climate between Sydney and Sialkot. When we talk about Sialkot, then we come to know that summers are hot and humid in Sialkot, whereas cool winters are cooler here. In Sialkot, the average summer temperature goes up to 40 degrees Celsius. All right. On the other hand, Sydney has warm summers and mild winters. Here, temperature of summer is between 24 to 26 degrees Celsius. All right. Now, with the help of these charts, you can do comparison of climatic conditions between Sydney and Sialkot, like rainfall and temperature conditions of both cities, in which you can clearly observe that Sialkot and Sydney has much variations in climatic patterns. Like in January, Sialkot has 18 degrees Celsius temperature and the average rainfall of this month is 41 millimeter, whereas Sydney has 26 degrees Celsius temperature in this month of January and average rainfall is 102 millimeter. So in this way you can observe the climatic pattern of both countries. All right, now let's compare the people of Sydney and Sialkot. Though the Sialkot is a small city than Sydney, but 500,000 of people live there, like mostly Punjabis, Kashmiris and Pashtuns are living here. And most of the people are Muslims, but Christians and Hindus are also there. On the other hand, Sydney is a city of 4 million people. Like 4 million people is living in Sydney. Mostly Sydney is habited with the people which comes from other countries like UK, China, New Zealand, Vietnam, India, Philippines, Turkey, Pakistan, etc. Mostly people are Christians here, but religion like Islam, Buddhism are also there in Sydney. All right, let's know the work differences between Sydney and Sialkot. There are many factories in Sialkot. In the era of Mughals, the city was known for swords and paper making. However, brick making is also very important in Sialkot. But today, leather goods, musical instruments, surgical instruments of Sialkot are very famous. Whereas in Sydney, mostly people work in banks and insurance companies. However, Sydney is also produced clothes, furniture, metal goods, plastic, etc. All right, what we have discussed so far? So we have discussed that climatic conditions, in which we learned the annual average summer and winter temperatures of Sialkot and Sydney. Besides, in today's lecture we have thoroughly discussed the comparison of people work between Sydney and Sialkot. So thank you so much for listening. If you have any question, any queries or any confusion, you can ask me. All right.